The following video demonstrates a correction of hallux interphalangeus with overlapping second digit and hammer toe corrections 2 and 3 bilateral. Using a number 67 MIS blade, extensor tenotomies are performed through a percutaneous incision deep to the hood apparatus. Following the extensor tenotomies, flexor tenotomies are performed, a lateral approach using a 67 MIS blade is accomplished deep to bone. A rotating osteotome is used to perform a distal Akin osteotomy.